你好，我是吴易安 ，and welcome to 易安中文 Easy Chinese 交通 Transport。你家离学校几公里？离 distance from， 远 far， 近 close。澳大利亚离新西兰近。
Australia is close to New Zealand。
澳大利亚离英国远。
Australia is far from the UK.
你家离学校近吗？ Or 你家离学校远吗？ And your answer would be 我家离学校近 or 我家离学校远。一米 1 meter. 一千米 equals 一公里。几公里
How many kilometers?
你家离学校几公里？
How far is your home from school?
我家离学校一公里。
My home is 1 kilometer from school.
我家离学校两公里。My home is 2 kilometers from school. 我家离学校
半公里。
My home is 0.5 kilometer from school. We can also say 从家到学校两公里。From home to school is 2 kilometers, or it's 2 kilometers from home to school. 从家到学校
半公里。
From home to school is 0.5 kilometer, or it's 0.5 kilometer from home to school. 从家到火车站几公里。How many kilometers is it from home to the train station? 从家到火车站500米。It is 500 meters from home to the train station.
从家到火车站半公里。The train station is 0.5 kilometer from home.
这里 zhe, here. 哪里 na, there. 从这里到哪里近吗？从这里到哪里远吗？机场 also called 飞机场
airport, 车站 bus stop.
从这里到机场几公里？
How far is it to the airport from here? 从这里到车站几公里? How far is the bus stop from here? If you like us, like us, or if you want to subscribe, then do that. 再见!